crypto is all about experimentation, and here is another one. This art piece is called I Am Satoshi Nakamoto, and it was made around maybe July of 2017, and it was in the first article ever written in this sector of my work on NewsBTC as the cover image. It is a digital original. It was put together with painting and photography and Photoshop collaging, and it's a high resolution file, which was then first printed into this canvas piece that is repainted on top of with acrylics and limited to three only, and the price of it is tied to one Bitcoin. So what I now did, because there's quite a lot of maximalists who can't really participate in the current NFT market because most of the art pieces are verified on Ethereum and Wax and so forth. But there is a service, for example, called VerisArt, where I now minted the first of the 21 edition of this, as well as the second one. And the first one, which is usually always considered the most valuable, is priced at one Bitcoin, which you can pay through my website with fiat, but of course with Bitcoin and some of the major cryptos. And the second one will be considerably less. It'll be 0.21 Bitcoin. And the rest of the edition, almost up until the 21st, will be around that price. And then once it's almost sold out, the last ones might be a little bit more. But as the first one is usually considered most valuable, and it is about the founder of it all, it'll be at one Bitcoin. And the logic, of course, is that you're very likely to get that money back at some point should you want to put it into the secondary market. And but yeah, the collectible series is also a fascinating part of this, that it doesn't have to be a unique one. And this is indeed the way that the majority of the artists mint their series as collectibles, and 21 is considered to be extremely rare. And the idea behind it is that everyone was then, as they are now, still hunting for the true identity of Satoshi, or if it's an individual or a group or whatever it is. And I turned that idea around for it to be about how all of us who are now using this technology are Satoshi. So this is why you can see through the face of the mysterious Satoshi in the foreground of this, into this sort of world of a globe made of dots that is just exploding all over the place, because basically it's made also from a bunch of photographs that are from various demonstrations and situations in the world where people are wanting for our collective space and the money space to evolve. So there's effectively millions of people in this art piece, and all those light dots represent them. Let's see if someone wants to collect the very first BTC verified art piece of mine that is a digital original file, but split to an edition of 21. So the first one, again, is one Bitcoin, and the consecutive versions are going to be 0.21 Bitcoin up until to the very end. So let's see how long it lasts, if there are maximalists who indeed want to participate into the NFT market, because now they certainly can through this. And first come, first serve. Let's see.